warmest of welcomes to one of the best mentors, teachers, and business minds that the world has to offer, Marty Schaffel.
That's way too kind. Whoever you were talking about, I hope he gets here soon. I'll fill in the meantime. Active listening. Master that concept is the most valuable thing you will ever take with you as a skill. Whether it's in a relationship, whether it's dealing with a subordinate, a superordinate, a customer, a creditor, the ability to ask somebody a question, get the answer from them, hear the emotion or thought behind their answer and parrot it back to them is the most powerful way that you can be effective in whatever you're doing, but particularly in your career and business. That if you can convince somebody to let you do something small or simple for them and you do it successfully, it's a lot easier to get them to let you do something much more substantial for them. If you've got a viable business and you're gonna be an entrepreneur, you better be solving somebody's needs or problems or it's not gonna last very long. Truly successful people, it took me a long time to figure it out, so hopefully I can shortcut it for you. You never believe you arrived. You get up every day doing the right things, creating opportunity and making things happen. But you have to look at it as a pipe. And if you're not pushing stuff in the pipe at a constant rapid rate, it's gonna get empty. The stuff's gonna come out the other end at a very fast rate. So you just need to constantly have a balance between what you're doing to create opportunity and what you're doing to harvest opportunity. And when you do that, you never run into that depression. Now, how many times did I violate my own philosophy on that and wake up one day and go, I just want to go back to bed. There's nobody left to talk to. Nobody wants to talk to me. So I did that way too many times before I figured out I'm never going to do it again. As a result, I understood it when I saw it. And I had to be able to move people in a direction where once they got up every day and did what was defined as the right things for their job to create opportunities and success, as long as they kept their foot on that accelerator, it was great. You know, it's like riding a bike. As long as you're pedaling, you're gonna go forward. You stop pedaling, you're just gonna flop over. And that's sales or anything else. You still have to get up every day and pedal.